my photography have brought me immense wealth of respect from other people, but at the same time, it has to be divided by the sorrow that came with it, which I later encountered in countless occasions on battlefields, hospitals, and places of awful tragedies. And I took photographs which were about human beings suffering. And I wanted you to look at those photographs, and I wanted you to try and persuade yourself, even if you didn't want to look at them, that they had a purpose.